The next step is to load the hemocytometer. I'm going to take the hemocytometer out of the moisture chamber, right there. Take this and you want to mix this again very well. Don't do this. Needs to be complete mixing by inversion. Then remove the capillary. There'll be a little bit, sometimes a little bit of diluted blood in here. There isn't in this particular case, but if there is, you don't want that to squirt in your eye. So what you want to do is squeeze the reservoir and then release it as you seat it in, and it will suck the liquid back into the vial. You can fill the hemocytometer either backhanded like this or forward like this. I'm going to fill it forward like this. You're going to squeeze a drop or two out of the tip of the capillary, and then with a dry tip, come over to the hemocytometer, sit it right in this groove right here. Then give it a squeeze till it fills and come away. For the other side, turn it around like this. Another drop out the tip. Make sure it's dry. Don't have a drop hanging out there. And then sit it right here in the groove. About this angle, give it a squeeze, fills and come away. Now place your hemocytometer in the moisture chamber. And cover it. And it sits there 20 minutes for the platelets to settle. This concludes the loading of the hemocytometer.